Whitney Houston, the private jet, the Rolls Royce, the fur coat. Behind the scenes on her glamorous new video in an ET first.
Whitney Houston's living the high life in her latest music video. Coming up on ET, we are first on the set as Whitney shows off the lifestyle of the rich and famous for her new song. Whitney Houston's new album has already sold over 2 million copies. So why is she checking into Heartbreak Hotel? Well, to find out, we went to the set of Whitney's new video for the album, and we came back with this ET first.
It is a glamorous life of private planes, fur coats, and Rolls Royces for this reigning pop diva. Now, with daughter Bobby Christina in tow, Whitney's world comes to life at the Miami video shoot for Heartbreak Hotel. It's the new single from her double platinum album, My Love Is Your Love.
They're blazing.
You said you'd be here by nine.
Joining her on the song are R&B stars Faith Evans and Kelly Price.
Look over here, Faith. Look right there.
On the rough side of the mountain.
During a break in shooting, the trio put their pipes to a tune of another kind, a gospel number that was indeed heavenly.
You better sing that, bottle.
I'm doing my best to make it in.
Hallelujah.
Ladies, can we handle this?
We can handle this.
Yeah?
We can handle this.
All right. Let's get in the car.
Here we go. I'm gonna think that I wouldn't find out that you are cheating on me, baby. How could you do it to me?
The shooting went way into the night, ending on the steps of the National Hotel. By the time it was over, these girls were ready to go once more.
I always wanted to sing with her. And then when she came out with her stuff, I said, I want to sing with her too. And here we are. Supremes 2000.
Supremes 2000.
Supremes 2000, yes.
I ain't gonna take it no more.
Heartbreak Hotel from Whitney's album, My Love Is Your Love, enters record stores as a single next week.